And it was not very long ago that I found myself back in a not so good spot. A couple years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lymphoma, went through chemotherapy. I was so weak, I could not even walk up the stairway in my house, and now here I am tonight with all of you. With Travis, with Tom, I love you all. Thank you for being here. So much for you.
Tomorrow does hold such better days.